promised, to no avail. I couldn't wait any longer. Now I'm here.
Is that where you're coming from since yesterday? I mean, did you get to the house before coming here?
No, did you go looking for me there? Oh, poor darling. You should have come to the campus instead. Then tell me, did you miss me?
Will you get your filthy hands off my body? So you've neither been to the house nor school since yesterday?
Fred, what are you getting at? Fred, what's happening?
It took me well over 20 years from kindergarten to become an engineer. And it took me yet over 2 years to attain my PhD. And it might interest you to know that American universities do not offer degrees to fools.
Fred, you're talking in videos.
Maybe. Does the Hotel Carolina make sense to you? Little bitch, does the word whore interest you?
Fred! What's the meaning of all this? I mean, why were you talking like this?
This girl is a piece of shit. So you're pretending not to know what I'm talking about, right? Look, it's over between us, that's what I'm talking about. Okay? It's well over between us. So you pack your things and get the hell out of my house now.
Did I hear you right?
Are you deaf? Look, you better go to any of your uncles, your sugar daddies or nephews you see on the street. You can move to their house. It's none of my business.
Oh yes, I will. If that's the way you want it, so be it.
Fine.
I just don't know what you have that's making your head swell. You bloody bastard!
Fine. Just leave my house.
Nonsense!
Or I'll call the guy to throw you out. Yes, Dad. There have been many women in my life. Dad, I've been meeting the wrong ones. People like Grace. But I know there's someone special out there for me. And Daddy, I want to meet her. Please give me a little time.
Fred.
Sir.
You've had all the whole time in the world. And each time you come up with excuses.
Yes, Dad. Just a little more time, Daddy. Please try to understand.
I do, sir. I do. But I want to talk to you man to man. Listen. Your wife, your own wife, will definitely make you a good man.
Yes. But Dad, you know women are fickle in nature. Any woman that wants to be my wife will have to keep her eyes off my money.
I agree. There are those who can. Like your mother. She married me when I had absolutely nothing.
Papa,
nothing.
Mama is different.
But we're not talking about her. Fred, try and get yourself a wife. We want grandchildren. Please.
Okay, Dad. Just give me 3 months.
Three months. Take it. After which you have no option than to pick Grace.
Daddy, why are you doing me Osama now? Eh? Osama bin Daddy.
Thank you. Yeah, it's me, Fred. Oh no, how could I forget? No, you know, I've been extremely busy. You know that, yes. You know the Abuja stuff now?
Yeah, I do understand.
One has to really follow things or else, you know?
Exactly. No, it's one of those things, it's one of those things. Great, let's not forget, the woman.
So my dear friend, how is the woman?
Oh, the woman, oh, she's fine, but it's going to take some time. I don't know really, her ankle is fractured and she prefers to be given up orthopedic from the hospital here yet.
That's better. I don't want her to go to anywhere they will amputate her hand.
So please do your best.
Oh, sure.
So what about her family? Have they shown up?
They've been around. They can't wait to meet you.
Oh, well, we'll get to that as soon as I find time for that, okay?
Oh, yes.
Oh, no, this service. What is wrong?
What? Yes, the situation, yes, I'll pick up the bill as soon as I come back.
The more reason you should make out time to come and see them. Some nice people, really, yes. You know what? They don't really believe that nice and good people like you really existed in this country.
Oh, come on. Service is giving me wahala. Yes. Every glory belongs to God.
Exactly. So when should we expect you? When should we expect you?
Oh, no, for now I really can't say, but I'll be there as soon as I can, yes.
Don't keep it too long, okay?
It's a deal. Yes, it's a deal.
Okay, so how is work? It's alright, yes, I'm heading back to the hospital. Exactly. Okay, I'll see you. Take care.
Alright, my guy. Easy does it. Yeah.
Precisely.
Golden Cross Hospital.
Okay, coming.
How much?
Don't worry about the money. I can assure you
be able to pay the fare.
Let's hope so. Please come and open your door.
Oh, sorry, madam, not this.
Looks like you're new in town.
No, not really. I just finished my youth service.
Where did you serve?
What?
Where did you serve?
North. Sokoto.
You look worried. I hope you're alright. You must have had a rough time.
How do you mean?
You look worried. I hope I'm not intruding.
No. It's just my mother. She had a terrible accident 3 weeks ago. I only got to know last week, but I had to wait to pass out because they said she was recovering very fast. I just can't be myself until I see her.
I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope she's alright too.
Here we are. Madam, if you don't mind, may I come with you?
Must you?
Yeah, let me try.
Okay, okay, please come and open the door.
Okay, ma'am.
What happened to you and I had to come.
But I told them not to tell you until you get back.
Well, I'm here. How are you doing?
My daughter, I have to thank God for the man that brought me here. He saw me at the accident scene and picked me. Okay. Brought me here. He donated his own blood, paid the bills, and then disappeared. Everybody in that bus died. Everybody. I woke up here a few days after.
Oh God. Did you say the man disappeared?
Hmm. He disappeared. Gift, I can't believe such a great man still existed in this country. With all the evil here and there. The doctor said it's still possible of my condition. I believe it.
I can't wait to meet him.
You're ready with him.
Who is this man?
Hey. What do you mean by
friend? He's a friend.
I I'm the taxi man that bought her. I decided to come in and see you. I know that you are recovering fast. I know she'll be very happy, but she's been worried all along.
Thank you.
Mercy, please, can you show me to where I can ease myself in?
I will. Meanwhile, she's not able to stay up there.
Excuse
Thank
me.
You.
Actually, I don't want to ease myself. Can I see the doctor?
The doctor? What for?
Please, I don't know how my body started feeling now. Like, I'm going to fall sick.
Alright. Just get to the end of the corridor.
Okay.
Take your left turn.
Okay.
And then the third door by your right.
Alright.
Okay.
Thank you, Miss. Alright.
Who? Okay, French. What's all this?
You damn right, man.
For crying out loud, what's wrong? Is the police after you?
Oh, how can?
Then, are you in some kind of debt or something?
No, not me.
Then what's all this game all about? Then?
Shh, bring down your voice.
You shouting? Can you just butt into my office? Looking like you for the Christmas. You want me to keep my voice low? Frederick, are you going to tell me exactly what is going on? Because your eyes do not indicate that you have gone loco.
Oh, come on. You don't have to shout. You have every right to know. I'm looking for a wife.
You're looking for a wife?
Sure.
Hey, you're looking like this?
Sure. I had to shed everything I have. All the traces of my riches. I had to shed them all off. Right now, I operate as a rickety kabu-kabu driver. I have decided to operate on that level to be able to get the wife I desire. Someone who loves me for me and not all those fly catchers who date a man because he's loaded and I have 3 months at that. My father warned me or I lose my inheritance.
Are you in some kind of dreamland or do you think this is a home video?
No way, man. I'm for real, man. And you'd better believe that.
If what you're looking for is an angel, I tell you what, angels don't dwell in this part anymore.
Oh, unfortunately, Rick, they do. I've just found one.
You have?
Sure.
You want to know her name? Gift.
What her name?
So where is she?
She's in this hospital right now.
That's why I rushed in.
My nurse? Pray listen. If the angel you found is one of my nurses in this hospital, then I think you need a psychiatric attention.
Anyway, where is the woman I brought here?
Oh, is that old woman the angel you found? Let me tell you something. That woman is a widow. And her only daughter is married with kids.
Listen, man, you don't have her real daughter. You've not met them all. One is single and waiting for me. But I have to be certain, okay? I have to win her love genuinely as a cab driver. You know, as a taxi driver. Look, you have to do me one favor. You have to keep this identity away from them, okay? Keep my identity away from her and help me take care of that woman, will you? The bill, forget it. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Madam?
Not
just leave like that and I'll be looking all over the place for you. I guess my mom didn't embarrass you.
Oh, not that, madam.
Then why did you leave the world without telling us you were leaving? Have you forgotten I've not paid my fare?
I didn't forget. Actually, I was considering ignoring it.
Why?
A nice person. Unfortunately, I don't have much, but I can afford the fare. Please don't say no.
Come on, you...
Dixon?
Fine name, Dixon.
Thank you.
But you must have heard mine from my mom. I'm Gift.
There couldn't have been a better name for you.
Thank you very much. Now, talking about the money. You really need it, and besides, I don't take things from strangers.
You still call me a stranger?
Alright, I'm sorry. Please take your fare. Let me give it to you, please.
You're a nice person. By rejecting this little fare, little token, you're proving me wrong.
Okay, you win. You win.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Can I have the pleasure to drive you some other time?
Why not? Why not? At least you can drive me home now.
Alright, ma'am.
Thank you.
Love has truly been good to me. Not even one sad day or minute by hand since you come my way. I have
you know
I'm Dixon, you shouldn't.
Why?
You're just a...
Say it. I'm just a cabo driver, right?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that. It's just I'm worried about the cost of these things. The other day you made me keep a fare of about 500 naira, and today these things must have cost over 1,500.
Uh-huh. Are these things much more than your mother's life?
No way, Dixon, I'm not accepting this.
You prefer they are wasted? You want me to return them? Or perhaps you want me to go and throw them away? Of course, because I don't have any use for them. I don't need them.
Alright, you win again. Almost draw a line.
Take for me. Which is?
I appreciate your benevolence. But if you must see me again, you must promise me that anytime you take me anywhere, I must pay my fares. And you must not buy any present for me or my mother. Is that clear?
I will agree on one condition.
What condition?
That you be my friend.
But already friends. Aren't we?
Thank you.
Alright, now let's go see my mother, but first give her this yourself.
You know I can go anywhere you take me. It's so amazing to be alive.
That's okay, just go away. Look at all the places you've been scattered. And please call Dr. Clifford to come and do this himself. Go away, you're irritating me, please. Get out! Look at her. Wretched looking thing. Mm. I wonder how they hire people like this.
Mama, do you look at her? Her belt is so cheap.
Mom.
Oh, Gift. Mm-hmm.
Yes. The nurse downstairs said you change your room.
I told the doctor I don't want to stay in that room anymore. What is this?
Mom, don't you remember Dixon?
Dixon?
Yes.
The one who brought me here the other day and said I should have the fare.
Okay, okay, okay. God bless you, my son.
Thank you, ma'am. And how are you today?
I'm better. Very better.
Now, please do accept this as my death wish.
Sorry. I was going too far. Shouldn't have bought that.
No, Mama, I like nice people a lot. I see you and Gift are nice people.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. You're nice too.
Thank you, Ma.
Thank you very much, Dixon. This is Nena, my elder sister. Nena, this is Dixon. He's a friend. He's a...
I'm a taxi driver. Pleased to meet you.
And what kabu-kabu driver are you doing with my sister? Does she in any way look like your boss?
No, Nena, you shouldn't be talking like this.
I'm sorry. I guess I should be leaving now.
Dixon, wait. Nena, can you see what you've done? Dixon!
Hey! Mama! Mama, did you see that man? His shoes alone is in quarterfinals, Mama.
No,
very soon, Mama! Very soon they are going to do vigil night for those shoes, Mama. How? Mama, your daughter Gift has killed us.
No.
The man looks so... He looks like a madman.
No, will you shut up?
Maybe we can talk it over and save our hopes and dreams. Though the way is deep and less, somehow we'll cross this angry sea. With love, all things
are possible if we just
with time.